Today, speaking of Royal Rumble, Elite 29 CM Punk of the 2013 Royal Rumble, this is what I have my Royal Rumble in, which is an old one, so just gonna do this, and here's the Punk already unboxed. Just take a look at him. He has the black, yellow, and blue boots, his tattoos, so wristband, I guess, for comments. He has thing on his wrist. I'm trying to get that. Dragon Man on his other fist. Free, okay. And he's the Elite 29. He did a very good job on the head scan. And you also know he comes with a hooded coat. And putting that on. And okay, guys. He's got a computer. If you don't have this Punk, it's okay, but this is what he looks like with it on. Yes, the Nexus logo of Punk. And it does come apart. You can take it off with him. And it also is hooded. That is the open. Elite